little bat is afraid. Two little bats sleeping on a tree. A witch cast a spell that turned one yellow. Oh, the poor little fellow. One little bat sleeping on a tree. A witch cast a spell that turned one blue. Happy Halloween to you.
A haunted house, a scary house, a loony skeleton I happened to see. Red spider, Mommy. We went to a spooky fair with banshees and goblins there. The witch with her pointy wand cast a spooky spell. Out came a big monster who was putting himself together. At the ray of dawn, they were all gone, and that was the end of the fair. The spooky fair. We went to the spooky fair, skeletons and ghosts there. The werewolf with his pointy teeth cast a nasty stare. Out came a hungry mummy who wanted to eat something yummy. At the ray of dawn, they were all gone, and that was the end of the fair, the spooky fair. With ghouls and bats over there. The zombie with a big loud burp let out a stinky breath. Out came a vampire who started a bonfire. At the ray of dawn, they were all gone, and that was the end of the fair, the spooky fair. The spooky fair,
the spooky fair.
The spooky fair,
the spooky fair.
The spooky fair.
The spooky fair. Spooky egg hunt. Help Mango collect the eggs.
Oh.
What's this? Hope you enjoyed playing with Mango. to see you.
Would you like a cup of my famous hot chocolate? Marshmallows, cocoa, and milk.
Wow! Hi, Vlad.
You could be perfect to test my hot chocolate. Here you go.
What's wrong with Vlad? How did he become a snowman? I think something went wrong with your spell, Camilla.
Another cup might be able to undo it.
Camilla's magic tricks. She turned Vlad into a chubby snowman. Can you find Frankenstein's leg? Leg. Can you find Frankenstein's arm? That's not right either. Yay! That's his arm. Can you find Frankenstein's head? Yay! You found his head!
Yay!
You put Frankenstein together! Today, we learned different parts of the body. We learned about the leg, the arm, and the head.
Bill, the werewolf.
Frankenstein. Thomas. Thomas, the ghost. Happy Halloween. Camilla introduces us to a vampire, a werewolf, Frankenstein, and a ghost. Bye-bye. Monster masks. Hello? Hello? Is anyone there? What's written there? Make monster masks.
Whoa. Hmm? Whoa.
Let's do it, guys. It'll be fun.
Huh?
Circle.
Huh?
Green. Wasn't that fun, guys? I'm so excited to make mine! Rectangle. Yellow. Our shapes. Circle, rectangle, triangle. Yay, you did it! Yay!
Hi, Annie. Spooky. Oh my gosh, they're missing? What should we do about that, Annie?
Yay!
Where are you going? What's this? Look, Annie!
Hmm?
It's a spinning wheel!
I know!
We've got to spin the wheel to get the right face!
Hmm?
Is it this one? Not a witch! Spin again!
Hmm?
This one? Not a skeleton! Yeah, let's try again.
Ooh. Yay!
Yes! Vampire!
Wow.
Let's play again, Annie. This is fun. Let's see. A mummy? Try again. This one? No, it's not a witch. That looks cute. What's next? It must be... Yes!
Yay!
Of course! Looking smart! It's the skeleton!
Wow!
Shall we have another go? Is it a witch? So it must be... this one! Yay!
Yay!
Very happy too. Mummy!
Wow!
Excellent! We've only got one head left! It must be...
Yay!
Well, she's very happy to have her head back, Annie. A witch!
Yay!
Well done! Now let's go over and meet them!
Yay!
There they are! Happy Halloween! Bye-bye! Oh, hi, Mango! You're in a boat! Oh, what's this? Treasure map? Oh, I love treasure! That's where you need to go. You need to follow the green path to the treasure. Well done, Mango! You found it! Now you need to get the treasure chest. So which way can we go to find it? That's right! Follow your compass and the green path. Nearly there. That's it. Keep going. You found it! Good job, Mango. It's the treasure chest and it's full of gold. Wow! Now we've got to take it back to the ship. You found your way back to Captain Discovery. Well done. Bye! See you on the next adventure, Mango. Ooh, that was fun.
Ghost! Can you find Thomas the Ghost? There he is! Vlad the Vampire? There he is! Werewolf! Hey, Bill! Have you seen a werewolf around? Whoa! Where is TK the mummy? There he is! Bye, TK! Today, we learned about some spooky people, like a ghost, a vampire, Frankenstein, a werewolf, and a mummy. Let's see what's inside the house.
Monsters find their home.
Where does TK the mummy stay? Castle, pyramid, tree, coffin. You can do this, Mango. Hurry, we're running out of time.
Correct.
Where does Camilla the witch stay? Pirate ship, castle, dumpster, dent. We're nearly out of time.
That's correct.
Where does the spider stay? Cage, web, anthill, beehive. You know this one, Mango. The clock is ticking. Web.
That's correct.
Chumbalaka, chumbalaka.
Where does the skeleton stay? Castle, pyramid, tree, coffin.
Whoa, whoa.
We're nearly out of time. You know this, Ben. Coffin.
The monster's at home now. It's time you go too.
We helped these spooky characters find their homes. The mummy his pyramid, the spider his web, the skeleton his coffin, and the witch her castle. Yay! We did it! We helped them find their home!
Hello! ha, ha, ha.